miracle did you want me to perform? Better than new.
You're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? An air unit's on its way.
Where do you want to go? You're my favorite kind of customer. The silent type. Sorry if it's a little bumpy back there. I'm hungover. Remember to strap on your parachute. Hope you enjoyed the ride.
said, I read.
Ah! Oh, shit! Oh,
what the hell? We still on for that bet, right?
By the casino store and see the latest fashions. What are you waiting for? Life is ephemeral and without much meaning, except for consumption, which always makes you feel better. Visit the casino store.
Oh God, you are relentless.
Anything you want, please let me know.
Cut me off, I didn't even start it.
Voila.
Who was that guy sleeping in the bathtub?
Not sure. I think he came back with Megan and Haley.
Was he a real girl?
This is not a body type.
Thank you. What do you need exactly? Okay, how much are you putting down? Okay, let me speak to someone.
fucking car, eh?
Boss. I'm here for you, boss. 100%. I told him, I've got an MBA.
We going to have a good week, boss? Just give me the word and I'll make it happen. Hello. How can I help you? Keep your blood sugar up. Our fearless leader. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Are you sure you need more snacks? Looks like your pockets are full. When you finish what you've got, I'll give you some more. Let me know what you want, and I'll tell the Pegasus people to get it ready. It's the general. You got a nice fleet, boss. You're looking good, really. No problem. I'll have your personal vehicle brought around.
I totally agree.
Please do not urinate in the station. Thank you.
I sent some nude photos to agents around town.
Hey, bud, how's it going?
He's a goddamn mechanic, too.
It's like a dream come true. Talk to you later.
Just never mind. I'll see you at home.
Right on, bro.
Así es, así será.
Serio?
Totally.
You're right.
Throwing litter on the tracks causes fires, which can delay travel.
I need a man so bad.
If you have
No shit!
The tracks lay flat on the ground until the train passes.
Thank you. Sorry.
I gotta get a pick of that.
Ay, joder!
Listen, this is, Tony Prince. I'll cut straight to the chase. I heard you were a savvy investor, shall we say? Yes, I like that, a savvy investor. I'm not such a savvy investor. I was gonna open up a chain of venues, only that's all gone to shit. Again. But head over to foreclosure.